So 2 weeks ago, Pastor Doug asked me to play song for Veterans Day. At first, I was like, I don't know. I don't know what song to play. And I kept, you know, kind of going back and forth and trying to get out of it, and I never realized. Then I realized I could never say that to Pastor Doug. So I looked and I dug, couldn't find anything that I thought fit, and I found this uncut air church song called Standing in the Ground that you'll never find on a record or anything, but this song really highlights the fact that, you know, we have our veterans and, you know, we cherish all our veterans in the past and everything. And, you know, we as non-veterans can't really see what those people went through, and I think this song just kind of shows that there's people still out there, maybe fighting for their life, afraid, and everything else. And it's just, it also brings the Christianity aspect and, like, you know, Lord, just be with those that are standing in the ground.
Oh,